And I didn't want to make it about myself because it wasn't my party. But in the back of my head, I'm screaming, I have a song about you. And someone knew me at the party and came over to me and said, don't you have a song about him? And I said, yes, I do. She said, go get your guitar. I went and grabbed it from my car. And I went into this little theater in their house. And there were two people in it. There was me, there was Paul Rubens, and then Moby. So I sang, I sang my song to Paul Rubens, and then I, what else could I have said but, and this next song is about Moby. He didn't think it was funny, but I did, and it was the best day of my life. So thank you for that. Yes, you're right, applaud. Please don't encourage me, I'll only talk more, and it's a detriment to society when I talk. So I think I have just a couple more songs, and this next one is about who I consider to be the first saddest character of the season. Truly, the first saddest character of the Simpsons is Gil, but we don't count Gil because he's a secondary character, but we can talk about it after the show. Selfie if I could right now, but my hands are full, so please.